Face explorers between the lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
Blue Alliance at the slight advantage here, starting one extra robot on half level 2. That's the Coda Collective. They clatter themselves down onto the playing field floor. Their partners, Falcotech, raise their elevator with a cargo in their possession, ready to drop it off as the shades come back. And the drivers are able to see the field in front of them in qualification match number 113. Team 176 aces high from Windsor Locks. They drop off a hatch panel, but now some defense from the Coded Collective is separating them from the hatch panel waiting for them in their loading station. Over back on the blue side of the field, that elevator arm up once again for your Blue Alliance, Falcotech. Falcotech is working alongside their Alliance partner, Extreme Heat, in blue. There are three hatch panels so far. Extreme Heat trying for the fourth, but it looks like the angle's not lining up quite right for that cargo. It bounces back down to the playing field floor. 1.5 minutes remaining in the match. Red Alliance score 34-26. Still a lot of defense being played on behalf of the Coded Collective for the Blue Alliance. They are slowing down that rocket completion. Their partners back on their home turf have four hatch panels still on that rocket. They are trying to work together to earn one last ranking point in their qual matches today. 26-38, Rebel Robotics. They are pushing around those Blue Alliance members. Extreme Heat changing up their strategy. They're getting some cargo thrown in from a human player. They're dropping that cargo off 3 points at a time. Extreme Heat notices the cargo placed in one of those bays, but they drop it off into another already filled cargo bay, so no additional points for the Blue Alliance. Back down on red, we see a rocket starting to fill up. It's going to get its second piece of cargo and 5 hatch panels already in place, but 30 seconds left is not a lot of time for the Red Alliance. Coded Collective still sitting in a defensive position. They're going to hang on to that rocket defense as long as they can. The score getting closer and closer, 41-44, still in favor of the Red Alliance. 39-90, Tech for Kids already up in level 3 for 12 points. Our score showing tied as we count down the final moments of our match. Falcotech trying to get in level 3. We're counting down our final 2-1. By Tech for Kids at the end of the match seals it up for the Red Alliance, 62-59 in match 113.